child of the wild, wrestling with danger, right into the arms of.